2010, my son was a sophomore in college. He was commuting, driving to the college every day. The tie rod on his car broke. His car flipped on the interstate. I get a phone call at work saying, "This is the doctor in the emergency room. We're flying your son to Dartmouth." Rebuilding everything.
Yep. Kind of start from scratch and rebuilding it.
Starting from scratch.
How do you see real estate?
Medical bills just wipe you out.
Yes. Yeah.
And I am doing this for their future, their college tuitions, and knock on wood, hopefully a little bit more than just a Social Security check for myself.
Yeah.
To rebuild my retirement after watching what I had for a nest egg disappear with the medical bills, it's really an opportunity to get this back.